I love this. I'm so excited. Please give it up for our next competitor. It's Florence.
They'll tell you whose team they prefer to be on.
No one's been like Gaston. No one's been like Gaston.
No one's got a swell cleft in his chin like Gaston.
As a specimen, yes, I'm intimidating. My brother, guy, the Gaston. If I were lost, it will be fixed.
Gaston is the best, and the rest is Voltaire.
Wrestling match, nobody fights like Gaston.
For there's no one as curly and brawny.
As you see, I've got biceps to spare.
Not a bit of his scraggly or scrawny.
That's right, and every last inch of me's covered with hair.
No one hits like Gaston.
Matches fits like Gaston.
In a spitting match, nobody spits like Gaston.
I'm especially good at Expecto Rating.
Two, take points for Gaston.
When I was a lad, I ate 4 dozen eggs every morning to help me get large. And now that I'm grown, I eat 5 dozen eggs, so I'm roughly the size of a sponge.
No one
shoots like Gaston, makes no boots like Gaston,
and goes tromping around wearing boots like Gaston.
I use antlers in all of my decoratings.
Hey! G-A-S-T-E, G-A-S-T-O.